Good morning, everyone present. Hope you and all your family members are safe and healthy. Firstly, thank you, NASSCOM, for this opportunity to present our winning use case and help us showcase how technology can help to improve human life. This video is about a POC mobile application we developed that leverages machine learning and computer vision to avoid workplace injuries. Let's get into the video. What is workplace injury? Workplace injuries are accidents or injuries that could possibly occur in work environment. Some injuries like musculoskeletal disorders or MSDs are the costliest and most frequent. They occur due to maintaining an improper posture for a longer period of time or when lifting heavier objects. They affect muscles, nerves, tendons, joints, cartilage and spinal discs. Some of the common MSDs are carpal tunnel syndrome, back injury, back pain, arthritis and bone fractures. It has been estimated that $170 billion are spent for work-related injuries. 480,000 workers were suffering from work-related injuries in the year 2019-2020. 8.9 million working days are lost. Musculoskeletal injuries accounted for 30% of the total injuries. Workplace injuries has impact on both employees and employers. For employees, it includes long-term health issues, inability to perform duties properly, lost wages and strains both financially and emotionally. On the other hand, employees also suffer difficulties like reduced productivity, financial and legal complications, and much more. Fulfillment centers have recorded 14,000 serious injuries that caused day-offs or job restrictions in 2019, says Amazon's internal data. We propose a solution to cater this issue with the help of AI and ML technology. Our solution, PostMedic, uses computer vision and deep learning technologies to reduce accidents and prevent health issues. PostMedic is an Android mobile application built with vision intelligence. The mobile device at edge provides the necessary compute power for image processing and running our deep learning models to provide meaningful insights about postures prone to injuries. We use multi-angular pose estimation to track and measure the angle between a person's key points while doing any activity like lifting of heavy objects. By key points, we mean the coordination of parts of the human body, shoulders, wrist, hip, ankle, etc. With these angles, a RULA score is calculated. RULA stands for Rapid Upper Limb Assessment, and it provides the risk involved in a given posture from its angles. We measure this angle from multiple angles, front and side, to capture all possible posture and movements. When there is an output that shows a risk of MSD, a notification is triggered in the application. Following are screenshots and the recorded demo of our application. We have a viewfinder which displays the processed camera feed. Below that, we have a table which shows all calculated angles and the RULA score. The RULA score is colored green, yellow, red, which shows the risk involved with the score. Our application shall create a positive impact with the following industries: material movers and handlers in construction and manufacturing industry, packaging and distribution workers from e-commerce industry, laborers, forklift and tractor operators from warehouse industry, and workers for loading and unloading packages from logistics and freight forwarding industry, and much more. This is a POC, proof of concept, and we need large sets of image data set from industries like warehouse, e-commerce, etc. to fine-tune our model. Our solution can be deployed on cloud and process the feed from IP cameras. Implementation timeline and resources. It will take 6 months to upgrade this POC as a project. Phase 1 would be to fine-tune the model with a much larger real-time data. This would be an interactive process and would require 3 months. Phase 2 would be to customize the application for specification use case like ergonomics, post-surgical rehab, etc. Also, to build a cloud dashboard and reporting modules if necessary. And we require 2 months for it. Thank you for listening, and we expect your support.